Let us go and see that what you will be learning in this course and what you will be building at the end of this course. So we'll be starting with a very basic, and we'll be installing, configuring our development environment at the first part, and then we will move on to our Android application development, where we'll be building our login and registration app. And you can see here we have a registration form, and we will also have a login form, and here we will be fetching all of our user detail. So after we finish all of our Android development, then we will move to our PHP environment, where we will be learning of our PHP and MySQL database, where we'll be writing a PHP code to set up all of our API requirement, like getting a user detail, like logging our user, signing up our user, and also logging of our user. So you will also learn about the PHP and MySQL in this course, and also you will learn about the Android. So after we set up all of these, and then we will go and test our application using a Postman, where we'll be testing like sign up, login, and getting user detail using our Postman API tester. And after we finish our test, then we will finally go and run our application in our virtual device, and we will be logging and registering our user. When the user clicks on no account yet, create one, and we will be showing up our registration or sign up form, where user will be able to create the new account. And when the user clicks on the login button, we will connect to our remote MySQL database, and we will be logging our user to our app, and we will be fetching the user detail over here. You will also learn the basic of the Git and GitHub, and where we will be pushing all of our project to GitHub, and we will be creating a two repositories, like myblog.swift and myblog.android. So we'll have a two repositories over here, and whatever we build in our development environment, we will be pushing to our GitHub. By the end of this course, you will have a great knowledge on our PHP API development and also on our Android development. So I hope you guys will like and enjoy this course, and if you have any question, do let me know. Have a great day, and I will see you in the next lesson.